Hi, I am here to share some words of encouragement for us to be uplifted na despite this situation or despite this pandemic that we are in right now. I still believe that amidst those negativity, there's always still a positive side of it. So I'm going to read to you in the book of Ephesians chapter 2 verse 10. For we are God's handiwork, created in Christ Jesus to do good works which God prepared in advance for us to do. So I myself as a believer of Christ, I believe that we are created in the likeness and we are created in the image of Him, and on top of that we are created in purpose. God wants us to fulfill that purpose, and I know that you are thinking na we can't do that purpose right now because of this situation, that we are very limited to do such things, like this pandemic has stopped us to do our normal things na ginabuhat na dati, like going to church, pag-skwela, and even ang pagtrabaho, and some businesses had stopped because of this pandemic. And really, this pandemic really stopped us to do a lot of things, and even me, I don't have an FM pass and I can't even go outside to do things that I have to do. But I tell you that it never limits me to do good things, to do great things for the glory of God. And ayaw palas-kalasin ang skills and talents na gihatag sa Ginoo para sa imo. Use it to fulfill your purpose and to glorify the name of God. And aside from that, God has great and good plans para sa imong kinabuhi. And only if you allow God to work in your lives and to work in your households, everything will go smoothly. And you just have to lay and surrender everything to God and just believe that God's plan is better than your plan.